DownloadSource.net.
Hey everyone, Josh here from DownloadSource. I recently had a bit of trouble with sync issues on Netflix, audio and video being out of sync. Basically, the audio was going faster than the video, and this was playing on either Chrome or Firefox. So I found a few ways you can try to fix it. There's more than one, so you'll have to try whichever one first and see what works best for you. Okay. The first option I tried, which actually did work for me, was going to Netflix account, playback settings, and setting the quality to average. This worked good on my laptop, which is probably why it's a bit slower, doesn't have the greatest graphics card, but setting that to average worked really good. Basically, click here, save the changes. Another one that I tried that also worked good once I set the quality back to high, which was changing the battery settings in video performance. To do this, go to the start menu, settings, system, battery, and scroll down and you'll see change battery settings for playing video. You click on this, you can set optimize for video quality. This was another thing that fixed the audio sync perfect for me. Originally it was on optimize for battery life and it did help with battery life, but it ruined the sync. So changing this to optimize for video quality did fix it. And this is running on my laptop with a not so great graphics card. Another thing, if you've tried all these and you still have any luck, the best thing to try is to make sure all your drivers are up to date, the same for your browser. If you don't know how to do this, right click on the start menu, go to device manager, find your graphics card, display adapters, right click and click update. If nothing happens and you can't and Windows doesn't find the driver, just Google the name, go to the support page for the manufacturer, and you should be able to find the drivers there. Another thing that helps, but isn't really ideal, is if you are using a laptop, try connecting it to the power. This generally fixes the sync straight away, but in some situations it's not possible. So if you can, best just to change the performance settings. Okay, hopefully that helps everyone. Thanks for watching. DownloadSource.net.